Assalamu alaikum friends, welcome back to another video. In this video I am going to solve digital marketing quiz number 4. So before I start the video, you can subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon if you want updates. You can see here I have uploaded DigiSkills badge 9 enrollment date announced video. You can watch this video if you want to enroll in badge number 9. So let's start our video. Welcome back guys. We'll open quiz section and scroll down and take quiz. So yahan pe hum quiz start kar lete hain. Question number 1, an advertiser who decides to edit the location targeting of an ad can do this at the ad group level, keyword level, campaign level or account level. So as we know that it's a campaign level, so we'll select this option and move to next question. Which statement about measuring customer satisfaction is true? Seeking feedback results in positive customer retention. We don't need to encourage sharing of ideas, we only need to get data. Just measuring satisfaction does not affect our relationship with customers, or we do not need to consider customer expectations, only their level of satisfaction. Which statement about measuring customer satisfaction is true? Seeking feedback results in a positive customer retention. We don't need to encourage a sharing of ideas. Just measuring satisfaction does not affect our relationship with customers. Okay, so I think seeking feedback results in a positive customer retention. So this statement about measuring customer satisfaction, this is the true answer. We'll select this option and move to next question. Biggest job portal of Pakistan is rosy.pk, joby.pk, rightsjobs.pk or indeed.com.pk. So I think Rosy.pk is the biggest job portal in Pakistan. If you don't think this is correct, so you can share your views in the comment sections. Question number 4, which of the following service is not provided by Wix.com? So website builder, business management, web hosting services or email portal. Which of the following services not offered or not provided by Wix.com? So I think business management is not provided by Wix.com. Let's move to other question. Question number 5, social marketing is primarily considered with changing culture, changing the status quo, motivating volunteers or influencing behavior. Social marketing is primarily concerned with. So social media marketing is generally considered with influencing behavior. Question number 6, SEO helps to rank your website higher in dash search result, paid, organic, PPC or SEM. SEO helps to rank your website higher in dash search results. So I think in organic search results. So let's move to other question. Question number 7, Google Merchant Center is used for setting up campaign bidding priorities, editing your shopping campaign product groups, uploading product data fields or managing conversion tracking. So Google Merchant Center is used to upload your product data into Google. So I think uploading data feeds, this is the right answer. No, we'll move to next question. In lead generation, what is telemarketing, creating new opportunities for sale, or placing ads on internet, or calling the leads for sales, or in online customer acquisition. So in lead generation, what is telemarketing? So guys, you can see here, telemarketing is a method of direct marketing in which a salesperson solicits customers to buy products or services either over a phone or through subsequent face-to-face or web conferencing appointment scheduled during the call. So okay, question number 9, following are types of Facebook group except closed group, public groups, secret groups or controlled groups. So there is three types of Facebook groups, which are closed, secret and public groups. There is no controlled groups. So let's move to our last question. What are job portals, marketplace, blogs, campaign or agency? So guys, you can see here that a job portal is a campaign, because job portals is necessary because some clients require the service of running a recruitment campaign on job portals. So I think job portal is a campaign. So in my opinion, a job portal it's not a marketplace, it's not a blog. I think it's an agency. So if you think this is not the right answer, please let me know in the comment section so that other can learn also. Okay, I hope guys you like my video. If you like my video, you can subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon for further updates. See you guys in the next video. Till then, take care. Allah Hafiz.